Last time on Quantum Fly. Most people have bugged out.
Glad you came. Love seeing it.
Hey, thanks for the great weekend. We'll see you next year.
I hope so.
Got a cute smile.
Look at this, man. They're going to go.
And our letter approached the 3-3 Julie Tango.
3-3 Julie Tango, Orlando, go ahead.
Yes, sir. Just on the northwest side of Disney, 3,500. We were VFR into Sanford. It's looking like 900 overcast. Can we get a local to a full stop? We're based there.
Give me 1 second.
Thank you, sir.
3-3 Julie Tango, form 0304.
0304, 383 Julie Tango. Approached 3-3 Julie Tango.
3-3 Julie Tango, Orlando, go ahead.
Yes, sir. Just on the northwest side of Disney, 3,500. We were VFR into Sanford. It's looking like 900 overcast. Can we get a local to a full stop? We're based there.
Give me 1 second.
Thank you, sir.
3-3 Julie Tango, squawk 0304.
0304, 383 Julie Tango.
Number 18 X-ray, turn left heading 180 vector for on course.
180, 18 X-ray.
Number 1, Julia Bravo, turn left heading 300 vector sequence.
300 vector sequence, 1, Julia Bravo.
You had to turn before you...
We're on radar now.
Yeah, but I'm saying that's why you turn north.
Yeah.
Number 3, Julia Tango, turn to Sanford via radar vectors, turn running 100, climb and maintain 4,000, ATIS, Sierra current, and advise approach request.
Alright, 100, 4,000, and we have Sierra for 3-3 Julia Tango.
3 Julie Tango, roger. Expect the RNAV runway 27 left. If you want something different, let me know.
We're parking on the right side, so to ILS 9 right would be great.
No, I can't do that. Sanford's landing to the west right now. I can do
27 left.
Give you the north side or the south side. Just let me know what you're on.
Okay, we'll take the RNAV 27 left and then we'll switch with tower.
Just expect RNAV, yes, okay, 27 left, landing 110, now 110 adding will be vectors over top MCO, climb and maintain 4,000.
Alright, 110 and 4,000 for 3-3 Julia Tango.
Number 1 Julia Bravo, descend and maintain 4,000.
0.
Back 4-5 Golf, descend and maintain 2,000.
2,000, 45 Golf.
Okay, so we're gonna clear this, alright?
7779, Tango Mike. 96 Mike, or is that 9 Tango?
I say ILS 9, right?
November 7-7.
You're not using this, right?
Mike. No.
I'm gonna clear it.
Yeah.
10 miles south north of Winter Haven, trying to pick up our
okay, I see you there. Are you on course to LaGrange? Looks like you're heading northwest on it.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'm not going to be able to give you your flight IFR flight plan. I'm going to have to terminate you the boundary and put you back on Tampa. Tampa has your flight plan on Winter Haven. Contact them now, 119.9er, and they can give you your IFR flight plan. Not a problem. Never mind. 3-3 Julia Tango, flighting 120 vectors over top MCO.
120, 3-3 Julia Tango.
4-5 Golf, cross Warpo 2000, cleared ILS 1-5 approach.
Warpo 2000, cleared the ILS 1-5, 45 Golf.
427, number Papa, contact Miami Center 132.25, have a nice flight.
I have a local, oh, that's right.
Number 3 Julia Tango, advise when you have ATIS Sierra at Sanford.
We have Sierra at Sanford, sir, for 3-3 Julia Tango.
529 Julia Kilo, contact Orlando 135.3, check in on your heading.
135.3, we'll check in with a heading.
Orlando approach Skyline 379R1 uniform is flying 360.
Vectors, okay.
Now calling Orlando.
It's gonna suck.
Standby.
Staying with
one
me.
Julia Bravo, descend and maintain 3,000.
We're low, too.
We're 18 X-ray, clear direct Fort Myers.
No, we're not low.
Fort Myers now, 18
X. I don't think we're low. But we'll back the power down and save some gas. Maybe. Thanks. Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, I got a full class on IFR flying in 2 days. A hold and everything else.
Yeah, right.
Number 18 X-ray, just for traffic flooding, 230, expect on course shortly.
230 down the heading, 18 X.
This is going to be my... This is going to be my challenge.
We're nav, right?
Yep.
But I guess if we go miss, do we have to go to that hold? Nav. I don't think it's that bad.
It doesn't look too bad.
Number 3, Julia Tango, flying 100.
100, 3-3, Julia Tango.
Wow. Bringing us around the long way, huh?
Yeah. But I'm not going to that.
So what's back in course?
2818
X-ray, sir. 18 X-ray, just proceed direct.
Standard 18 X-ray.
November 9, 1 uniform. Expect radar vectors now to Worms intersection.
7100.
I know.
That's a negative.
But I'm not
going
to that.
But I always set radar vectors.
All right, 9-1 uniform, just...
Okay, fly heading 050, climb and maintain 5000, 901 uniform.
All right, approach 383 Julia Tango. Can I hold 115 for some buildups for a couple miles?
You call the 16805 Orlando departure, radar contact, just fly heading of 290.
290, exit at 805.
Who else is checking in?
Well, that was 383 Julia Tango, sir. I'm holding 115 for a couple miles for some pretty good buildups.
I'm 3 Julia Tango, what heading do you want?
Just 115. You gave me 110, and it's going to put me in some pretty good buildups. 115 is really good for us.
Okay, no further right than 115. Let me know when you can take about an 80 heading.
Okay, roger that. Thank you, 3-3 Julia Tango.
Yeah, I can see that.
305, fighting 3105.
Yeah. The anvil on the top.
Sorry. 4,000. That's only at about 10, or 8.
Yeah.
If you flew over that, it would look like it's boiling.
Yeah.
They
give me the vector more. Four.
What's that?
Four to three, Bravo Echo.
No, I think we're good.
I don't know, man. Oh, geez, we're right over Orlando. Right over Orlando.
This is 805, contact Orlando now, 120.15, 2015.
2015 is on, that's at 805.
91 uniform, contact Orlando, 135.3.
35.3, 901 uniform.
I was trying to pull us into it.
Oh, yeah, I know. Can already feel it.
Yeah. You belt tight?
Yeah. Parts of the length 61, 2,270.
Number 1, Juliet Bravo, fly heading of 360.
360, 1, Juliet Bravo.
061, Orlando Parts, radar contact, climb maintain 4,000.
3-3 Juliet Tango, can take that 80 heading, sir.
Okay, 3 Juliet Tango, yeah, flighting 080.
0033 Juliet Tango. That's simple, right?
Yeah. No,
he can't see this. He can see precipitation. He can see, like, light, moderate, severe, but
yeah.
He can't see this. His radar is kind of antiquated, you know?
Yeah.
Just don't want to go in that bad boy right there.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Jeez.
It's exploding. Yeah, we couldn't wait any longer.
Number 3, Julia Tango, flighting 030, contact Orlando, 135.3 ACL.
All right, 030-353-33 Julia Tango. Starting a slow turn around this guy here.
Get your radio.
Orlando approach 383, Julia Tango, 4000, turning 030.
33 Julia Tango, Orlando approach, roger. 33 Julia Tango, clear direct to Gacno. It's a T6 for the RNAV there, direct Gacno.
Direct Gacno, 33 Julia Tango.
In 2148, contact tower 120.3.
I bet we get it, 2148.
And 33 Julia Tango is also looking for lower sure to get below these contacts. These buildups are pretty good.
Okay, stand by 1 second, I'll have 3 just a second. Number 33 Julia Tango, send and maintain 3000 for now.
Alright, 3000, 33 Julia Tango.
Okay. Direct GAC nose activated. I'm nav. Is it? Did you do nav or?
Yeah, I just okay. Nav. Should be navving.
Okay, it is.
2000 runway heading.
Approach course is 275.
571.
Our airport elevation is 55. We're in the RNAV 27 left. We already got ATIS, 135.3, we're on it. 120.3, we'll cue that up. 1600 at WEPAD.
Number 881 out this frequency and air contact departure 119.4.
And then OnView. Glide path starts at OnView. And then descending 1600
to 700. Cross GACNO at or above 2000, cleared RNAV runway 27 left.
Alright, GACNO at or above 2000, cleared RNAV 27 left, 332, let's hang
up. Jet 571, fly heading 250.
Okay, so yeah, 2000, and then we're gonna go eventually to 1600.
Alright, so where's the activate approach button?
It's active, it's activated.
Is it? Alright. Come on, go down, baby.
Getting lifted.
Yeah, come on, go down. Go down. What are we at, 2800?
28. He said at or above, right? 2000?
Yeah. Bose GACNO.
Okay, we're perching GACNO. Is it on autopilot?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's flying. You're just correcting the autopilot?
No, I'm not touching it.
Oh, okay.
I'm on guard.
Next leg, 354 and 43.
So what's,
two.
What's the altitude inside GACNO?
1600. Next waypoint is WEPAD.
Hit 571, climb maintain 5000.
5000, flex to 571.
What's tower?
It's
got it in. Okay.
120.3. I got you, man.
Why are you not going? Why is this thing not going down?
I don't know.
Yeah. It's very stressful for me.
Dude, I'm telling you, I'm glad you're flying. That's a great idea to have you fly.
At the airport over there on the runway.
Yes.
2123.
You're coming up on WEPAD. You're coming up on the localizer.
2123.
Okay, so we are flying the approach. We do have our candy cane for our next.
23, climb maintain 11,000, 11,000.
Our next turn. I think, Vern, I think it comes up in the upper left. We get that approach. All right, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plane will turn.
No, that wasn't the airport there that I saw. I was looking at that dirt over there.
Oh.
Look at this lake and that lake to cross. All right, glide path. Armed. Altitude, glide slope.
Oh, okay, so it's picking up the the vertical navigation.
Yep, so when it sees that, that's what it's telling you.
Plus here, see?
Tell that plus B, what are our minimums?
Minimums LNAV, right? 420. MSL. And 1 mile. Is it just me, or does that autopilot seem to lazily follow this?
It's a little on the lazy side.
Yeah.
Hope he's a final approach fix.
Yeah, look at it trying to dial in.
Oh, our wind is 17.
Number 33 Juliet Tango, contact Sanford Tower, 120.3.
All right, 120.3, 383 Juliet Tango. Thanks for getting us home today, guys. Appreciate it.
Here now. Band 23-6 down Sanford, pushback, back to Charlie approved.
Sanford Tower, 383 Juliet Tango on the RNAV 27 left, inbound to Lopi, 1600.
On view. 23-3, correction, 33 Juliet Tango, Sanford Tower, runway 27 left, clear to land wind calm.
All right, clear to land 27 left, 33 Juliet Tango. Thanks, sir.
Not at OnView yet.
On our way to Lopi.
Oh, on your way to Lopi. Okay. Okay, we should. Is it dropping?
So, On view or low view? Final approach fix?
Final approach fix is on view.
Okay. So power to 50. A mile ahead of it.
Yeah, 1600 over on view. Okay. Minimum. And then you're setting a speed, right?
Yep. A profile. 50%.
Yep. Should have 275 should be our inbound. Yep, we're at 276. And on view will be 1600.
There we go, and it should start coming down for us. There we go.
On that plus speed.
We're still going.
Yep.
Yeah, great footage.
2108, contact with departure.
Roger, Agent 2108, connect.
All right, so this is the trick here. You can kind of see the runway, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Kind
so
of.
It's fuzzy out there, so it's playing with your eyes. You don't realize it.
Yeah.
But see how it's disappearing right now?
Yep.
Okay, a lot of people would accidentally break out and go VFR, and boom, they lose the runway.
Yeah.
Okay. And now, or they're going into places like Massey and they're canceling, and that cloud could slope right down with you.
Yeah.
And now you got to go miss, now you got to call, now you got to admit your mistake. You know, never cancel until you're guaranteed.
So now it's automatically going to put us at 700 on this glide slope.
Oh.
Is that the idea?
Well, the idea is to ride it down. Okay.
Yeah, so 3 degrees.
So now what's our missed approach?
Missed approach.
Altitude.
Climb to 2000, direct Jorvu.
There you go. Don't touch it. Because look, see, it's still on the glide slope, still on the approach.
Right.
It, when we go missed, and we cycle this, right?
Don't switch.
And we cycle it?
Yep.
The GPS will take us. So, you see how we set the altitude?
Yep.
But I did not. Wow. It's letting go of us.
Yep. 700 for 425.
Now look at the descent rate. We're getting pushed down pretty good.
Yep.
500.
Was that the wind pushing us down?
Yeah. All right, get the airplane slow to 100.
Yeah, she's booking along, huh?
Yeah.
You can use the runway because we're going to be in the middle. Yeah, you're above glide slope.
Yep. So.
But you're aiming for the thousands,
yep.
Right?
Yep. And I missed him.
Yeah, you were high. Ooh, double bouncer.
Got two landings in on that one.
Yeah. Atta boy!
933 Juliet Tango Mate Sierra 3, sir. Parking spot 8.
No problem. Taxi into drive. Good day, sir.
Alright, have a great night, man. 33 Juliet Tango.
Nicely done. He had a pretty good win, too.
Yeah. Alright, flaps up. Anything else?